Prime. Cybertronian Matrix bearer designated Optimus Prime. Through the Matrix, we can foretell your future. You will defeat your great enemy, and the war you have waged will end soon. You will lead your people so that they may face their darkest hour, but they will face it without you.
You say the war will end, and my friends will be safe. That is all I could ever ask.
Problem. With the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Then we capture the plasma core. capture the core. Now! Break the crystal shielding and dislodge it.
Admittedly, you've gotten better than I expected, Aruma. But no matter.
So powerful.
Oh, please. Do give up already.
Almost there. We need to get the core out of here. That...
This plasma core is Decepticon property. I will not let you put one rusty finger on it, Optimus.
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.
What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
And it sprung a leak before it ejected! Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down!
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up! And find a Decepticon.
Most of the cyberforming has stopped. Not all of it. It's continuing on reserves. And the Ferrotaxis is still fully operational.
In the sky, Thundercracker! Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took, like, no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun. Setting up defenses around the island, why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning, Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
Ah! for the day I could fight you all myself! Prove my worth to Megatron!
You're not really going to try to stop me, are you, Starscream?
Away with you!
Ready for the takedown, Starscream.
You overconfident fool! Time to die!
Ever wonder what happens when a truck hits a delicate jet?
I'll blast you back to the Bronze Age! Beware my power! Another day, Autobot.
Megatron was right. You really are useless, Starscream. It is.
Oh, I'm gonna feed you your own spark, Autobots!
Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Auto Scum!
You cannot stop me, Blitzwing!
Thank you.
Careful, everybody! That lightning could be lethal!
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey! Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas!
That coward!